From what I have seen, I think I don't think they have a life.
Yeah, I think generally,
I would say on the whole, they live a pretty good life. But it really depends on, like, for example, which social class they're from. If let's say they are the kind of elderly families that are not taking care of them and they're living in like rented one-room flats, then I wouldn't say that they live a good life. But I mean, that's a
how they communicate with each other, how they move around, that would be the challenges, because as you see, they're all in wheelchairs. So I think the main challenge for them is getting through a day comfortably without any problems happening. Somebody to sit with them and talk to them, because I think a lot of old people are on their own. Young families, Singapore's housing also is getting smaller and smaller. It's harder to have so many people in a home. So I would think maybe it's having people to sit with and talk with, maybe their generation, because they're separated.
One reason that they don't have family.
Uh-huh.
It might also be that some of them, they have family, but their family are not actually, I mean, once their kids grow up, or like, let's say their husband, their spouses have passed away, and then they are the only one left, their children don't bother to keep in touch with them, and they don't give them so-called like the allowance money, things like that.
The lifestyle of the younger generation, I think they want to achieve a lot, to gain a lot, whether it's financially or material things, maybe. So because of that, maybe they don't have the same values or the same way of attaining these things as the old people would have had.
I would recommend actually, personally, going down to actually see what it's like, speak to these people.
Yes.
So I think it's more about trying to reach out to them personally, make them more empowered to live independently.
Spend time with the old people. Spend time more with old people. So if they can spend more time with them, then they will know how to communicate with them and know how to treat them. Keep them happy and make them feel wanted. Listen to them, talk to them, even if it's repeating the same story over and over again, we will be there one day.
I was like you once, and wish I were still today. But life has dealt the cards, and I've ended up this way. I'm not stupid, nor a child, or a mad. I'm just a person who is confused, frustrated, and sad. I try to carry you on my back, if I were strong enough. Just like the past. I try to have dinner with you, if you are not that busy, just like the past. I try to say, I miss you, if you were here by my side, just like the past. My words muddle up, I forgot the last minute. What was it you said? I was crying inside. I live in a large house and long for my home. I'm crying inside. Where are my families? My son, my daughter, where has time gone to? I'm crying inside. Please be there for me and make me smile. Make the rest of my life happy, special, and worthwhile.